All right, everybody, last meal of the day, green juice. Did you have your green juice today? All right, it's the 22nd. I'm back out in the garage again here to do a 50-minute workout. So I decided that we're going to do the, it's cold. I can see my breath. I just noticed that. But anyway, I'm going to, it's not going to be a problem in a minute because I decided to do a diamond cutter. I got it coming up Saturday anyway. I might as well see what the heck I'm in store, what I've got in store for me, since I hear everybody that tries it for the first time doesn't like it. I imagine I'm not in for a good time. But a 50-minute plus workout, it was either that or one of the live ones, and I haven't tried any of the live ones yet. I'll try a live one some other time. I'm kind of curious about diamond cutters, so I'm going to give it a go, and I'm going to record it because my wife wanted to be here for it, but I'm doing it anyway. All right, so I'm going to record this and put it up in fast forward, probably cut some out. I don't know. I'll have the whole thing sitting on my computer. It's an hour long, so I don't know. I think I've got a clean, fresh start, so we'll see how much we get done. All right, let's do this diamond cutter. What the hell did I just do to myself? All right. I did the 25 catchers. And I did the Diamond Cutter 2.0. I couldn't do the sideways planks. I couldn't do the sideways crunches. I couldn't do the 10 count push-up because it was at the end of an hour-long workout. And then I fell on my face trying to do that triangle thing with warrior position or whatever it is. Eh, whatever. I'll get it down. That was my first time doing it. Wow, that's a hard one. All right. Talk to you tomorrow.